After the Ian Cole hit, he had to go to the bench. 2-on-1.
Kessel and Cullen. Here's Kessel shooting. He scores! Phil Kessel has been an Avalanche killer in his career. That's his 9th goal in 12 games against them.
And that's the difference in wins and losses. The difference of championship teams and also Rams. Teams that take advantage of their opportunities, and you got a slick player. And not just Cole, but take a look at this. Goal scorer's goal right underneath the wickets of Pickard. A beautiful play by Cullen as he brought the puck to the middle of the ice, drew the defender to him, made the play to Kessel, and Kessel, in a sweeping motion, was able to put that puck underneath the stick between the legs of the sliding netminder.